I think coming here, when it comes to my game, honestly, I think it was just my conditioning. I think this whole season, being that it's just like none that we've ever done before, and the fact that we had so much time to be home and, you know, doing all of our home workouts and stuff. After being off for about 2 months, my conditioning has definitely gone down. So I think for me coming here and focusing on that has been my biggest thing. I can have all the moves in the world, but if I can't run, if I can't fight through being tired, then it doesn't matter what I can or can't do. So,